be there.
But tonight, this hallowed ground belongs to Beyoncé.